don't know which team scares me the most. Oh, what's this? Bloodweiser! Well, some people know that's good. Oh dear, this is a totally unbalanced match. I can't understand what they're even doing on the same field. You know, there's a reason why so many Dark Elf teams have won championships. They're extremely capable players. They've grabbed the ball, a wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
That player's going for it!
He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Desperation, no doubt. But this time it worked. Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin. stunned, doesn't he? Next, we should hire a tame player. See him on the pitch later. The knockout players are back on the field. How delightful.
Possession is the key to winning. Must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
This is going to be decisive. Yes, they've picked up the ball. Whoopee-dee-doo.
big guy. Trample all over him.
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. The strength of a bear, unfortunately, fighting skills of a field bear. Animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Damn, that player just won't go down.
That player is about to get punched above and below the belt. At the same time, that player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall.
Opponent's tackle zone. Should be good.
Apparently, wizards call that kinetic energy.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Even Siege would struggle to untangle that. The little guy decks the big guy. belly or chin may calm him down.
Come on, one foot in front of the other. It's not that complicated, is it? I think it's the knee that gave out. The attacker has an assist.
She seems to have gone completely nuts. That last burst of speed. It's risky.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker.
That's a dangerous place to be. The player's in trouble, Bob. And they have the ball.
Get rid of the ball, Jim. Ejected from the danger zone as if it was a rancid nurgling.
With the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. Knock out!
One team's got some early knockouts back.
It's going to be hard now that they're outnumbered. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to think defensively. Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side. What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. They've smacked the player to relieve his team. Well done.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
Thank you. Mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splashed. I'm excited, Jim.
It looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in his style.
I know this one. Torgomania.
His hands in the changing rooms. Get out of that one, Bob. That's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that pair. They need to be very careful. On their fingers.
Push the stronger player back.
Toes there. Unity is strength. They just got owned. That's what the cool kids are saying.
Gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this. Apparently, the wizards call that kinetic energy. Thank you.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
She's got quite a temper, hasn't she, Bob?
You should see my ex-wife.
Well, that'll shake things up. That player's going for it! On the edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans. And they're looking at him. That's a dangerous place to be. Well, that was just very silly. His fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
I'd call it stealing if I cared about that kind of thing. Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? They should get a pay rise. Whoa!
down like a sack of snotling unmentionables. They sack the nature policy. That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Any advice, Bob, for the side that's down 2 touchdowns?
Take out your will and check your insurance policies. Keep away from the fans, because they're not going to be happy. So many touchdowns, Jim. I've lost count. I mean, I can only count to 3 anyway. But that was a lot, right?